who gave the money to make Mr. Rogers' neighborhood are the people of this and other public television stations and the Sears Roebuck Foundation. This is PBS.